money person?
Oh, yes, that's all the plans I dug tonight.
Really?
No, you're regulations.
Smart guy. Okay. Small ones back. You put a few small ones back. Put more than a few back. Yeah, I did. Well, I know nobody really wants a little one, but what's the rule?
Any clams you dig up, you must keep.
Dug, right? All right.
What a limitation.
You know what? Being honest with me.
Yeah, I got one. Yeah.
I'm sorry. Yeah, can you do me a favor and hang out by the vehicle there? Yeah, I can actually take one with you if you want. It might just be two razor clams, but it's extremely important that people follow the rules that are put in place. He knew he'd been had, so he gave them up. If he hadn't, that's a gross misdemeanor crime.
The Pacific Racer Clam is one of the most sought-after shellfish in Washington State and is only found on the beaches off the Pacific coast.
So what I did here is wrote you all infractions. I wrote you two infractions. One for the wasting of the clams. You gotta take the first 15 dugs. Anytime you put one back, consider wasting them. And then the over limit. I counted 31 clams. And you had clams in your bag before I even started watching you.
At least, yeah.
So, yeah, okay.
I deserve it. I'm not arguing with you. So
the over limit's a mandatory court appearance. Go see the judge.
Oh, you're kidding, man.
But, so what I did is I wrote you the infraction, all right, to give you the option. You can still do it.
Or pay.
So there's the bail amount, $99 and $150 for $249.
Oh, nice. That's aggressive claim.
Well, it might be more if you come in and see the judge. Any questions? You have 15 days to respond.
It was cool of him. Now, they tried to be honest, though. I knew I was already in trouble, so I wasn't going to lie about it. So the only best thing I could do is tell the truth. Maybe it would help.
You know your regulations.
You know he was caught. You knew he was caught.